The president of the country is His Excellency retired General Muhammadu Buhari.
Right, did you hear your mom, your dad, your aunties talking about Buhari and the economy and how everything is just, you know?
Yes, I do.
What did they say?
They speak about the disappointment and shame that has taken over our nation, Nigeria.
They say, Nigeria is blessed with so many mineral sources, but we cannot move forward because our leaders are corrupt.
They say that the prices of goods have increased almost 100%.
I've heard my dad talking about Nigeria. He said that Nigeria lacks good governance, and also the gap between the rich and the poor are wide apart.
I've heard them saying that Nigeria is our country. We should love and cherish it. In spite of what is going on.
They also talk about electoral malpractices, where political candidates engage in fraudulent practices to favor their own interests.
How does that make you feel?
Bad.
Do you have any advice for the president to try and tackle all these problems?
Yes, I have some advice. I think that that foreign exchange policy should be reviewed.
My advice to the president and ministers is that they should increase workers' salary, reduce university school fees, provide good roads, provide good educational facilities, appoint God-fearing leaders, and provide jobs for the jobless in the country to make life easy for the common mass.
And I also advise them to focus on the educational sector so that our degrees can be acceptable abroad.
For 56 years, we have constantly run the same circle of ignorance, which always gives the same pitiable result. For us to move forward, we must first handle a major problem, which is mental laziness. We have constantly shown that we are not capable of thinking right. It's appalling when things that are white are called black, and it's done with so much conviction that a sane man begins to believe he is the insane one.
Do you have any wishes for Nigeria for the new year?
Yes, I wish that our dream of being out of recession will be achieved and Nigeria will become great indeed.
The budget of 2017 should address the hardship in Nigeria.
So I wish Nigeria to be honest in their leadership and to show integrity in all they do. I also wish Nigeria and all Nigerians a better and healthy economy in the coming year.
Which is that in the new year, Nigeria will stand firm and free from corruption, and I pray to God to bless this country.
My wishes for Nigeria is for a Nigeria free of political unrest, recession, bribery and corruption, poverty, etc. Also, a Nigeria where the people are united and vote for committed and accountable leaders.
I wish and hope that we stop thinking left and we think right, that we get up from this filth we have thrown ourselves into and forge ahead. Taking up this challenge head on is the only solution. Also, my advice for Nigeria is for Nigeria to become a producing nation rather than a consuming nation, where love, equity, justice, fairness, and above all, love will be our guiding principle. Long live Lagos and long live the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Thank you all for giving me this opportunity.
Thank you so much, Limitai.
VenturesAfrica.com